just another form of nicotine, which unfortunately nicotine has adverse effects on the development of your brain, which isn't fully developed till you're usually about 25 years old. So